The Vex still mourn the loss of the Nexus mind. But for the Vex, time is relative. In one moment, a construct is lost. In the next, it is reborn. When a powerful part of the network is lost, the restorative mind is summoned. It has begun creating a bridge through time. A bridge that, if it is not destroyed, will see the Nexus mind reborn.
I'm detecting a series of concentric barriers around the bridge site.
They protect the time bridge and seek to undo what we have done. Unless I'm mistaken, barrier technology of this nature is unstable.
She's right. Find an arc source. You can use it to short out the barriers.
Thank you.
know the Vex are organic? Within their middle frame, a heart beats, and they shudder at your approach. An approximation of fear. The Nexus mind must have been a vital resource. The very appearance of the restorative mind means we have the Vex off balance. Press the advantage, Guardian.
That's the time bridge. And the restorative mind. That capacitor just lit up. You know what to do. That got its attention.
Thank you.
Weft and weave of space and time is intact. You have made whole the past again. The destruction of the restorative mind will ripple across the stars, and its deeds will be undone over and again. Very well done, Guardian.